So if our students set prime factorization in Lesson 5 in Unit 3 as their homework, it is expected they would also produce notes from the learning experience associated with it. The following day, the teacher would check this student's individual assessment to make sure they did it. A management technique for that can be as simple as creating a shared Google Doc with the class. In this Google Sheet, you have the students listed versus whatever activity they may be doing. While this is slightly modified, the idea is essentially the same. Students versus whatever they themselves type in according to teacher expectations that they will do that night. And then the teacher, often, will lock the tab down below so students cannot later change it. And then the next day use it to check individually if students did their homework. A common technique is for teachers to stamp or mark the student's work artifact in some fashion so it can't be resubmitted later. Students will occasionally try to do this. Sometimes teachers will have a student at each individual group check the group's homework against this shared doc to do so in a more efficient fashion.